hungry.
Risky, baby. Hunt was good. I'll be seeing you in about an hour. Save me a seat.
No meat, no seat. And it better be fresh. These animals ain't gonna wait for me to thaw something.
Are you kidding, darling? In Colorado, everything gets delivered frozen. You playing at, you sidewinder? Is this a hijack?
No. Honest, look, some crazies in clown masks. They jumped me and my friends on the way to Pueblo. They killed the others. They took our car. Come on, please, man. I'm gonna freeze solid out here.
All right, come on. Can't have that.
Thank you. Oh, I thought I was gonna freeze to death out there.
My pleasure. I gotta warn you, though, we ain't going anywhere near Pueblo. Not this one.
So, you're a delivery driver?
Nope. I sell meat. Well, I deliver it too, because I'm a one-man operation, you know. Hunt it, butcher it, sell it, deliver it to your door.
What kind of meat do you sell?
What I can catch, which is mostly bison, mostly.
Yeah, that's funny. Because I'm a driver myself. That's actually why I was headed to Pueblo, you know. I figured that I might just get a little rig of my own. That I might start making my own deliveries.
Get yourself a rig, huh?
You know what I just thought of?
Why don't you do that? Good call. Better for the both of us. Good luck getting to Pueblo.
And good luck with the meat.
Ah, well, that could have gone better. Time to wake up, Queequeg.
Thank you. Ah!